a lot.
Stick to the plan.
Why won't you play Roadhog with a combo like this?
What do you mean, why not?
Dude. I mean, if you hate it. Well, I don't know.
Just go triple tank, DK Wow. Get the Hog, Brandini, go Reinhardt. Okay, nice. Listen, Ryan, when I shield you, you drop your shield, okay? Before we engage, I will shield you, so you'll give me charge. And when we want to engage, I will shield you when you're gonna charge, okay? Charge in, dude. Charge, charge.
Parai, hit. Parai.
Worth it, man. Worth it. Oh, thank you for the heals.
We can't know there. Your positioning kind of shit if you think you have a shield. Alright, above us is doing. I need heals behind. Need heals behind. Need heals behind. Need heals behind. But I'm still in the window behind. But I see.
Guys, how the fuck did we lose it? Come on.
I don't know, we could use ult. We have... We're letting them win this fight, like, without us using ult. I have to... Can he survive?
Oh, he's so low, dude.
Let's group up here.
Nice little lags, thank you, dude.
Get this doggy moving.
My ultimate is charging.
No, thanks for the taxi.
Ryan is gonna have ult too. Checking high count for the soldier.
My ultimate is charging.
We need to use ult that way. Oh,
let's break it. Not now, dude. What the fuck is this fucking game? Legit, I have no idea. Okay.
When we say we have this ult, doesn't mean that you like randomly just beat in. Just saying. I almost have final, so I can maybe even know what ult they're gonna have now. We're only 4 at the moment, what's up?
Yo, dude, you ready to nano? No? Nano me, dude, nano me!
Focus on the low right,
I was. Keep with the heals, keep with the heals.
Thank you. Don't die, Ryan.
Speed up, speed up, speed up. I have another wood.
I almost have finally. I made it for. Okay.
Let's get back. Let's get back. Okay, next fight, Nanomi, okay, dude? Group
up. Yeah.
My ultimate is ready.
Okay, group up.
I'm ready, like, more people talk on the chat, but like, some people go to flank as well, so they explode.
Okay, speed up, speed up. Speed up and Nanomi. Top, top, she's low.
What's up, the response, Cafe?
Fuck. Lucio, you shouldn't waste your ult for no reason. You should save it for us. Stuff like this one, dude. Situations like this one, dude.
Just like in training. Yeah, like when you go for speed, you fucking paid it in again.
My ultimate is charged. Someone at right side, yeah, someone at right side. Farah here.
My ultimate is charging.
I'm going for the Tovnosti. Just die, don't use any ult. Why is this game so hard, dude?
My ultimate is charging.
Nice one.
Watch out, flank, behind me. Oh, they're tempting. Kill the Zarya, kill the Zarya!
The Lucio. Zero. The Lucio ult was on point this time.
No, the last point ult was good because it came on the aim bot. Prepare your defenses. Select your. I was like trying to ask if he's on voice or something.
Yeah, he's on voice, I think.
Yeah, he is?
No.
Give me a sign if you're in voice.
I have 6 players in the channel, dude.
Yeah, but they can just mute you as well, you know? So they show up on voice, but let's just mute everyone or something.
Together we are strong. Hey, Cafe, one for your win. Is that a trick question, dude? Dude, we need the road dog, DK. We need to have 3 tanks.
Don't play defensive against this shit. Unless you're like fucking Shadow Operan or Saipe on Kenti.
Hello. Fiskult Privyet. Privyet. Greetings.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'm not one for really? Standing around.
Hello.
No, dude. It's fine. Play your best, man. So basically, what, your arcade case, dude?
Fiskult Privyet. Greetings. I need healing.
No, dude, I don't want to feel in. If we're gonna win it, we're gonna win it fair and square, dude.
One. Attackers incoming. Defend objective
A. I have a widow on the top one. Nice cafe break out, man.
I got shot there, for real. Zarya 0 HP, dude. He fucking shadowed me.
Yeah.
He shadowed me solo, dude. What the fuck?
Well, they got the point with that. Prime was so fucking weak. That's all I'm lucky, dude. I just like
that. Oh, I have my ult.
I need more healing.
Guys, let's push, let's push. I have my ult.
I'm gonna hide on this. Hey Ryan, I'm gonna flash here when they put in, okay? Are you in, boys? Ryan? Hello? I'm gonna try to flash the Reinhardt anyway, so back off a little bit.
Alright, and it will stun, and it will ult.
Okay.
That... we wasted so much though.
I'm glad we're on the same paper though. Stun just came like 6 seconds too late.
My ultimate is
my ult soon again.
Widowmaker here.
Group out here. One hit. Zarya's gonna grab Eden from the high ground.
No, she just used it, dude. Guys, push, push, push.
Oh, yeah.
Kill Ryan. Tester is low. Fucking god, what is happening here? Okay guys, go pop. Oh, they
I don't know what
us.
I can do to make a difference, like... just try to crack out the Widow, I guess.
I'm sleeping!
Nice.
Okay, guys, try to group up. Try to group up. Come on, guys. Contest, contest. Lucio, save your ult for the next Graviton ult, please.
Yeah, okay.
Give me some charge, Ryan. Oh, hold. Ryan, Ryan, wait for him. I wait for him. Careful, dude. Careful, careful.
You wanna tap after or like?
Okay, I'm gonna. Okay. Nano me soon, dude, okay? How the fuck did they die so fast, dude? Nice. Okay, save your ult now, Lucio, for the next... guys, try to speed out for the Zarya ult. They will have a Zarya ult.
Thank you.
Try not to stay as a crew, okay? There we go. Nice look. Look for the Zarya, look for this. Now we're fucked. Dude, Lucio.
Told he's you. Fucking beat. So trash. I'm not even gonna lie.
Told you, dude. Told you, dude. What the fuck is this?
Like, Like, Kafeeeeee even called, like, what you have to do with the beat, and you still use it on the fucking solo flank with Para.
Select your hero. Yo, dude. Ah, dude, no. Hey, Lucio is beating on a fucking fire ult, dude. Feels bad, man. You lag, Nanos, yeah, dude. I wiped the whole team with Zarya Nano.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Why would he do that? Speed me out, dude. I have to group up. I have to group up and go. Okay, let's go.
I am healed.
Oh yes, one. No target speed on the path here. Behind you guys. Kill the road target. Nice.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Okay, next fight, just stand on me. We'll win the fight easily. I'm high charge. Stay on the payload, yes.
Are you close to grab it?
Yeah, dude.
How close?
Get back. Ryan.
I'll go again. They will have Farah ult, so. And Reinhardt also, be careful to go too. I'm ready.
Okay, none of me, dude. None of me.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Farah. Nice, dude. Easy. Stay on the payload. We're coming back.
They're gonna get beat one soon, though.
Yeah, we're coming. We have Lucio beat.
Stay on the payload.
He has Shatter. The Ryan will come with Shatter, dude. Be careful. Lucio, be ready to... Okay, never mind. Oh my god. He has Shatter, dude. Keep your shield. Use.
Beat.
I don't know, man.
Dude, he has one job. Like, we called it again.
Score. 4-3. Switching sides.
Yeah, dude, he was shattered. The whole team was shattered.
Prepare your defenses.
But, like, we knew the shatter was coming.
Yeah, we called it. Like, that's like the most obvious
so play. Maybe just try to ult a few seconds before.
Together, we are strong.
It doesn't matter if you're shielded. Like, it doesn't matter if you're stunned. We have to beat. If Lucio stays back, expect to
stun. Yeah, he's still back in corner.
So now you talk.
Dude, come on, don't flame. Don't flame this guy.
No, I'm not flaming, but like...
But your attitude is kind of annoying, dude. Chill. It's fine, he doesn't have a lot of experience in the game, obviously, dude.
No, but like, yeah, I know, but like, we call like some of this stuff out, like help them out to make those plays, but...
That's
like,
fine.
For example, on the last point when you say like, don't feed on, save the speed from the Gravidon, for example, and we feed on the, like, Farrell, that's like, you don't need experience, you know how to...
It's fine, it's probably just a panic rule, dude. Just don't die, guys. Come, let's play. Oh, played. There's Ana, I think, inside. Go kill her. She's delaying herself. Played.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Fuck me, dude.
And my ult. Nano me, Ana. No, the fucking shatter, dude.
It's winnable. Oh. Is it?
dude. Fucking shatter, dude. Fucking shatters all the time. Feels bad, man. He always saved the shadow just for me, this really guy. Okay, we need to have two fights. Nice, 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 nice. Come, come, we can push him. What are they doing? Nice, we can turn around, I think.
Can you?
Yeah, 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 we can, we can, we can. Yeah, they have delayed response. Come, 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 come.
You have a beat cutter, you have a beat cutter. Oh, wait.
There we go. Fucking game was too hard, dude.
Yeah, yeah, it was like they had like Farah main in the team, like it would have been so free as well.
He always shattered me, dude. Me first. What the fuck?
I mean, they have Speedy playing Reinhardt, and we have like some random. It's always gonna be pretty free, wolves, etc.
Fuck, fuck you, dude. Anyway, see you, dude. Bye-bye.
Well, at least you fragged.